rain has eased on the Gold Coast, but those storms created perfect conditions for some unwanted house guests, the slithering kind. Snake catchers have been busy removing reptiles, including eastern browns and red-bellied black snakes. Homeowners are being urged to keep an eye out, with snakes found everywhere from backyards to barbecues and bedrooms. Well, for more, I'm joined by Gold Coast snake catcher Mitch Thorburn. Mitch, busy time for you. Thanks for joining us. What has brought this on? Why do we have such a surge in snakes?
This time of year, we typically do get quite an influx in snake activity just because it is so warm 24/7. But the recent floods and the storms on the Gold Coast has certainly picked things up a little bit more for us.
And Mitch, where do they like to go? Where do you tend to find snakes, just so we can sort of be aware of where to keep an eye out?
Pretty well anywhere, mate. We get heaps anywhere outside your house, in barbecues. We get heaps in outdoor lounges, all sorts of places like that, lawnmowers. Uh-huh. And we're also getting a whole bunch which are travelling inside people's houses as well, which will end up essentially anywhere inside your house.
OK, great, Mitch. So they're everywhere. That's fantastic. So what's your advice? If you spot a snake around the house, in the home or outside, what should you do?
The best thing you can do is just keep your eyes on that snake and call a professional like myself. And we can come and relocate that snake for you. The most important thing is don't take your eyes off that snake, because it makes a massive difference as far as whether we'll be able to actually successfully find that snake for you or not. And just make sure you keep a safe distance away from it. You don't want to end up agitating the snake and putting yourself at danger.
Mitch, this might be a silly question, but how and why did you become a snake catcher in the first place?
I just love snakes. I've always loved snakes. Been playing with snakes since I was about 8 years old. So I guess it was just one of those first gigs that kind of came to mind for me.
Right. Hey, on the Gold Coast at the moment, is there a particularly aggressive snake or a particular snake that's there in bigger numbers than others or unusually high?
Not at the moment, no. Every snake is pretty well the same numbers it's always been. But we're getting a lot of the frog-eating snakes at the moment with all the rains. We've got heaps of red bellies, lots of green tree snakes, keelback snakes, plenty of carpet pythons and things like that.
Gee.
But we're also getting a bunch of eastern browns as well, but no more than there normally would be.
OK. Hey, Mitch, good to chat. I'm sure the way the weather is and the way the snakes are going, we'll be talking again. So thanks very much. Here's Mon.
Yep. No worries at all, mate. Thank you.
Barrett's is known to hate snakes. So thanks very much.
Thanks,
John's
Mitch.
Just come in with that, with a belt, trying to...
Awesome.
You didn't get him. I don't think you got him.
Oh, I think you did.
He did?
Oh, yeah.
Easily got.